Hi, I'm Eric Featureman, Milestone VMS expert. Let's talk about hardware acceleration and how it can help you get more out of your system. You consider adding more cameras to your video installation, and you're wondering whether your current hardware can handle the load required for processing the video, or you'll have to invest in expensive new hardware. Video cameras bring value to businesses, and covering all areas of your property has become a standard. However, as cameras advance in quality to Ultra HD and 4K, aggregating more cameras also means that more computing power is needed for video processing, which often results in a bottleneck that slows down the system. Video processing is used in the recording server for motion detection, which also generates metadata, and in the smart client for decoding and rendering the displayed video. In order to meet the computing power requirements, a VMS user can either invest in buying stronger servers or use a VMS that removes the bottleneck set by the hardware by shifting the video processing from the CPU to supported GPUs. XProtect allows you to add one or more Intel or NVIDIA GPUs to your system and to utilize them for video processing. XProtect will automatically distribute the load necessary for video processing and motion detection between the different processing units to achieve best performance with your existing hardware. This results in up to 80% increase in the number of cameras connected to the recording servers, with less hardware needed, and in a smoother video experience in the smart client. In addition, you'll be able to reduce the CPU load by up to 60% while lowering the costs, so you can get the most out of your hardware and ensure your business security around the clock. For more information, please contact your local Milestone representative or read the full feature brief on our website.